Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Mega unable to open file problem. The first solution is we need to update our Mega app. To do that, open your Play Store, search for Mega, and if you see any update available here, then update your Mega app and check the problem is solved or not. And the second solution is we need to uninstall our Mega app and we need to reinstall it. To do that, open your phone settings, scroll down and search for app management. Once you get it, tap on that. Tap on Mega. Storage usage. Clear cache. Clear data. Now uninstall your Mega app. Go to Play Store. Reinstall Mega app from here and then check the problem if fixed or not. And the third solution is we need to use an older version of Mega app. But before doing that, uninstall your current Mega app and go to a browser and search for older version of Mega. Open the first website, scroll down, and here you'll get older version of Mega app. So all you have to need, open any version from here, tap on download. Once it's downloaded, you have to install the app from here and then check the problem if solved or not. And the last and final solution is we need to change your internet connection. If you're using Wi-Fi, then turn off Wi-Fi and turn on cellular data. If you're using cellular data, then turn off cellular data and turn on Wi-Fi. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.